Cool Cove Don here. This is Highway 111, and you're coming from the north down here. You make a left here onto this road when you see this big sign that says Fountain of Youth Spa and RV Resort. Alrighty, I'm going to take you down to the other sign where you make the right, then I'll take you down to the entrance and give you a shot of that. All right. And then this is where you make the right on Spa Street. Okay, here's the entrance of the Fountain of Youth Spa. And it's a couple of miles in from Highway 111, but come in here, come through here. You know, it's a kind of a gated thing, so you know you've got to belong here. You know, I see they got the Canadian flag waving up there, along with ours. There's a lot of Canadians in here. Okay, I'm going to come up here and stop and talk to this guy a minute.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hi. And then you pull in up here and you come around and you park at the guest parking lot here, and I'm gonna do a little walkthrough, give you guys a peek at what the facilities are here. And that's the Salton Sea over there. You can see the sea from here. And well, we'll take a walk over here. And as you can see, it's a real nice place. It's pretty big. Oh yeah, it's got ramps here. It's seems to be skateboard friendly, but I don't think these has a little store here. Has get some ice. Let's go over here to the pool area. Oh yeah, down here is Freddy's Cafe. And then they have a poker room and a beauty shop. This is Freddy's Cafe. And we'll get a little look at this. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Freddy's Fountain.
You're out of luck.
And there's the pool area over there. And they have several jacuzzis. There's a steam room. Take a little walk over there and check out this area. This be, huh? Well, I'll tell you how it would be. Real nice. This is The lobster pot. Yeah. Cool. And then we have the gossip spa over here. Waterfall, and look at that view out there. You can see the Salton Sea from here. I'm not sure if you can see it on this. Okay, I'm gonna take you back across the street. These are the steam rooms here. And then we're gonna go out the gate over here and go across to and over back over that way in that room over there is mineral baths, and then there's facilities here with showers and everything and the bathrooms. We're in a dry camping spot over there in the back. They have a mail room here. This is the office where you check in. Laundry. And the place just goes on and on. It's probably going to be a long one. And a laundry room. Look at this. Activities office, and then there's another pool area here. Jacuzzis, a lounging area here, and over here is a fitness center. But let's take a peek in the card room first. Now this is the card room. Imagine the poker games that go on in there, huh? Alright. And then here's the fitness room. Let's take a look in here. Yeah, I was in here this morning for half an hour trying to get a workout in. And here's a internet room. And then we have the shuffleboard room. Look at this. They even have bleachers. This obviously is pretty popular. Okay, and then we'll out here, go out the back. Look at all this. A little shaky here. This is the library. This out the back door here. Nice porch with some chairs. Nice view. There is the Salton Sea. Okay, I'm gonna go out here and go around and walk from here to the campsite. Oh, here's the mail room. It's a big place, you know. That's why it's so nice. You can afford a lot of amenities here. Okay, I'm going to go out to my campsite now. Okay, I'm going to go down to... And here we are, Casa de Rocha. Yeah. Wow, we're here at camp. Oh, I'm here. Yeah. Gotta show you the whole camp, you know? Here we are. Casa de Rocha. Got that branded on me at the Rubber Tramp Rendezvous. Well, let me show you the brochure when I get it out. Okay, here's a little look at the brochure I got out here. Let's see. I guess I should have figured this out before I turn the camera on. Huh? Alright, here's the first page, and this is the history of the place. I'm not sure that's how well it's going to come out, but click on that if you want to read that. And now we're going to turn the page again. This is a map of the place. Let's do it like this for a minute. And there's numbers on here, you know, you can give a call and find out more information, prices, whatnot. But, that's it. That's the Fountain of Youth tour for today. All right. Love yous all. Bye.